bruh. Bruh, no way. Okay. Hello. I want to see if my stream stuff is working. I went live and I have no way of telling. I don't know if my overlays that I've spent days on are working. Yeah. I know I'm live. To see if my overlays are working. What do you see though? My avatar? How does that make sense? I don't have a camera on. I don't even have a camera. You see a black screen. And then my avatar. Is there anything on this yellow background? I'm so confused what you're looking at. What the stream screen looks like. Stream. I said get on the stream. Hopefully. By the time you sign up and everything. Gameplay should be shown. But I have no idea. Bruh. I don't think they can see the gameplay. VividX scopes. VIV1DX. I don't have a camera plugged in, so that would make sense. Oh, I just got the now following thing.
Finally.
Let's go. Finally, the alerts are working. Kinda, because I can't get my gameplay to be above my It's not private. I don't know why you're seeing that. That makes no sense. I mean, for the face cam, because that's my laptop.
No, because
I don't have Minecraft open on my laptop. Yeah, it shows I'm streaming on my Xbox. Hi. I can see that. Yeah, it says in the right there. Yeah, I could change that. The thing is, my gameplay is not showing up. Okay, what if I were to do this camera options? Lemon, can you type in chat? I guarantee you I know who it is. If Lemon chat. What? I have no idea who those people are. I don't. No one chat. No one talks in my chat. How would I know who is who? Yeah, the Minecraft is showing up. My face cam showing up. Oh, I do. On my side. There is no error. I could see the Minecraft. It's just behind the overlay. That's the problem. If I move the overlay down, it just... I could see the Minecraft there. Yeah, well, then I have to remove the overlay. I need someone to help me so I know what I'm doing, but I don't know what I'm doing, and YouTube videos by Streamlabs are super unhelpful. Okay, what if I do this? Okay. Still no face cam? What is this? Bruh. I can't see, I'm on Xbox. Let's take this. Yeah, I don't know how to use it. I need help. And there's, sadly, there's just no one that I know that knows how to do it. I could, like... Wait, you could see my face cam if I... Hold on. Can you see my face cam right now, by the way? Oh, it's showing up on my end. Like, really? Okay. I doubt it's an issue on your side. I am... If any... My... Okay, this game... This makes sense. Camera, stay. Thank you. I have officially been averaging over 2 viewers, but barely. It's 2.02. They shouldn't be able to. If this is what's showing and I go to webcam.
Is it showing now?
Is it showing now?
How in the world do I do that? There's no tutorial. Twitch Studio.
What?
What?
Yeah, but. My horrible face.
My horrible.
Now, how do I do? Trying to figure this out is annoying.
Yeah, I see that.
It shouldn't be. Hold on. You're going too fast. Hold on. Lightstream isn't Streamlabs. Lightstream is a different broadcasting system. Lightstream is different from Streamlabs. Hey, is chat showing up? Wait, can someone type in chat? Yeah, it does. Okay. So chat and face cams back off. Okay, love that. I mean, the chat is. It's just the gameplay. I'm more worried about the gameplay itself. I feel like it'd be easier if I could just move the gameplay in front of the thing. That's why I could do. I'm looking. I can't see it though. The thing is, it's not showing because if I were to just move the image of the... Like, if I were to do that, what would happen now? I did it.
I know.
Maybe it's the fact that it's an image.
Can you not even see my gameplay right now?
Okay. It's the game play. It's like grayed out. For some reason. I removed the overlay. Okay, what about that? Yeah, you see the gameplay now.
If I were to add component and have. Uploads.
Select. Okay, can I move down? Not you down.
Wait, what if I just change the opacity?
to like 50. To like
50.
And then
change.
I hope so. I could see it. I turned my opacity down for the overlay itself, but for some reason everything else's opacity is
changed.
I can't change.
So it's I don't get why it's behind.
Why is it behind it? I made it. But that doesn't make sense because I didn't make it on here.
I used an actual.
That wouldn't make the whole if it not working. That would get rid of my.
Okay.
Save scene. And now you can't. No, I mean now.
That doesn't make sense, though.
Now I have to completely remake this entire thing. Delete everything. Add a component. Webcam.
You won't see it anyway
because I'm editing. Okay. Add component.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't know. Yeah, well, give it a second.
Give it a second.
I think that's good.
Save scene.
Chat's there too. Yeah, I can't change the font. Wait, what do you mean the font is way too big? Yes. Yeah, I know. Bro, that's not what I tried doing at all.
Thank you very much.
Discard. Hello. I would be playing Minecraft. I'm gonna be honest. But there's no answer to what's going on. I think chat should be saved. Can you type? So, it's just the gameplay, and sometimes the camera, but that's besides the point. I think that's just because of the camera I'm using. Yeah, I have no idea why the camera and chat go in the front, but the...
Gameplay doesn't.
Let me just delete this overlay, that is basically what you're saying. Everything works except for the gameplay. And it's so stupid. I don't want to, though. I have a choice. I guarantee you it's probably because I'm on console. Here we go. Nah, my webcam's fine. It should. For some reason, it won't let me play on the dumb server, though. It won't even let me connect. It's there, except you can't tell it because the way Minecraft is. Hold on one sec. I could change the text color. Hey, chat, someone. Aaron, key chat. I changed the font color to red. Plus one potatoes. Do you see that, by the way, on stream? Potatoes are like point systems. It's like points. Yeah, you can. It's like gambling. Because I added it. See, even that's working, for crying out loud. My camera's finicky, though. You know what? When my camera shows up, you need to authenticate the Microsoft... What? What does that mean? Bruh. I don't know how y'all are checking who's viewing the stream, by the way. It is in fact not a rerun, but you know, okay. Yeah, I know. I can see it. I know what you're talking about. It's saying how the stream is a rerun. Ding dong. I accidentally hit B. Let's go. Huh? Like IRL or... Well, that, it would make sense IRL too, though. Bing bong. Oh, that. Yeah, I, for me personally, I quite like how the panels turned out. The Instagram, those panels, those are the panels. My God, I hit B again. Bing bong. I haven't used Twitter at all. I think. I can. I have one moderator and it's Ink, except that mod is never on my streams. Because when I stream, Ink has work, so it's kind of inconvenient. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sundays around 4:30 usually. Unless I end up going to sleep and then... Honestly, it's not, I don't really, is that a toast bunny? That is a toast bunny if I've ever seen one. Yeah, those look like toast bunnies. Ah, they look really similar. I'm actually really happy though that my alerts are working. Bruh. I love my textures. My texture pack for Minecraft, if you notice anything, it's the old textures. Like, look at these apples. And wheat. Yep. Cleric, it looks like. This is a brand new world. This is not the server. What do you have, good sir? Oh, you're already a keeper. I miss the old texture so much. I think should I move my chat? If y'all were the chat right now, how visible would it be? I wanna know if I should like move it. I know. That's the whole point. Okay. Bruh. My entire
computer
turned
black.
Yeah, I have controller drift. Yeah.
Yeah.
Plug in controller on Xbox.
What do I expect?
This is even this is on a even server. On a this is a brand new world. Okay. Chat should be changed.
I could change the color. No, I can't. I can, but I won't do it right now.
Bruh. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take
a screenshot of my cords.
I don't think they're able to despawn at all, actually.
Not unless I physically move them.
Because that's when they start to despawn.
Village, let's go.
Village, let's go.
You do that. Snow.
This is how smithing tables look like.
Okay. I got potatoes.
Vodka.
Here I come. And too bad you. Man, I love the old textures, though. I don't know what it is, but they're just really good textures. One, two, three. Ding dong. Yeah. I wonder how many hits it takes to kill Dying Golem with a fist.
A lot.
Come on. I shouldn't fall off. It'd suck if I did, but I shouldn't.
He didn't even drop a rose.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, let's go.
Okay.
Okay.
Moving, okay. This game's painful.
This game's painful.
I don't want to build in the snow.
I don't
want to
build in the snow.
Like, I cannot do
like,
that.
Like, I cannot do that.
Was there? Wheat. Yeah. The good old days. Look how different snow looks, too. Yeah, I'm still in
1.19.3.
I'm still in the newest version. Sand.
Yeah.
I don't really like plain biomes, because they don't have enough wood.
One sec. Let me just...
Easy dubs. Easy dubs all the way. You know, the beginning of the stream was a nightmare, but you know, it's okay. One sec.
Okay. One, put this here.
Two,
grab you.
Three. Oh my god, lava.
Easy.
A lucky lock. I made Ashley a mod. Okay, 18 should be enough. So one, two, three, four, five should be good. Okay. Yeah, well, there's always a stream delay. What do I need? I need to light it. And I don't really need a house. Put you there. Bro, you're kidding. Yeah, I do. But carpet lights up on fire quick. It did work, but the issue was I wasn't fast enough. I didn't do it correctly, was my issue. Now watch. Watch as it goes away.
You know how close I am to averaging 3 viewers?
I'm averaging over 2, but not 3. I have no idea. The second I average 3, I'm applying for affiliate. Yep. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Bruh. Bruh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I never thought I'd see the day. Come here. Come here, bitch. Yeah, this looks so out of place. Come on. Bro, you just gonna look there? You gonna stand there? Huh? What you gonna do about me? Come here. Yeah, you know, I hit that, but you know, okay. I can't. He despawned. I do not have keep inventory on because I am not a pussy. I think I want to build something out of quartz. Because, you know, I haven't had enough builds with quartz ever in Minecraft, you know. I haven't used much quartz at all in any type of build. We're down to a couple more double chests. We actually don't need that much more. Yeah, I don't know why I'm in the Nether, but look at the quartz. Looks amazing. Yeah, I know. Click it. I don't know. I don't see a treasure chest on my end. Yet again, my stream's way farther back than yours. It worked. Okay, that. Okay. Quickest time I've been in the Nether is not that. Controller drift is so annoying. It's so delayed. You told me to hover over the paper.
As I started down.
Yeah. Too bad this isn't a mod. This is just the texture pack
that Minecraft released.
Bro, the coal. My favorite thing. It looks normal. Hi, Leland! Leland, I think earlier in the stream was quite funny as I was getting mad at the fact that I couldn't see my gameplay with the overlay.
You're... Pigmen.
Okay. You said you want me to build a house.
Okay, I'll build a house. You know what? Yeah, it's always been stone. No, when you do it like this, it's always been stone. Yeah. But yeah, the bread. You like the bread? The way the bread looks? Okay, see ya. I'm gonna get a stack of cobble, build the base, and I might end stream right after I build base. Or once I just get the foundation down. Okay. But I want to raid someone, so I have to look who's live on Twitch. Oh, I've seen that. Bruh, okay. Go to here, then let me go to here.
Bro. Okay. So, what else do I need? I need, first off, more cobble. So, let me just get the basic necessities. Basic necessities? Question mark? Basic necessities. I'm sure Stack is live. Okay, so what do I need? I need, first off, a new pickaxe. I need one of you. I need you. I need you. And then I need you. And I need you. Wait. Let me raid someone with you in chat. Let me do raid channel. Pick. Yeah, I did. Just...